Hello, Anytime Travelers, how are you? Well, I am here today to talk to you about this little pouch. This little pouch that I have been giving to all my travelers for a couple of years already now, in these two colors, is my favorite travel piece. And the reason it is my favorite travel piece is mine is engraved with the logo of our company. But at the same time, it has a little history. The history is that the inventor, creator, man, the one that made this happen, and she called it the Gizmo bag, and it's part of what she created, another pouch, a personal utility pouch. It is because she is local. Is a person who lives here in Melbourne, Florida, and she is a real estate, and she created this bag because she wanted to carry all the stuff that she needed to go when she's showing houses, etc. So I wanted to show you why it became essential for me on my travels. First of all, it has a really special pouch right in front where the passport fits perfectly in this area. You can put up to two passports, actually. Also, it has a little tiny area here where it's usually good for pens or something that is long. Everything is well protected. You have two areas with Velcro, and this is perfect. This is the way I put my business cards in one area, and the business cards or some other paperwork that I'm receiving, some receipts, in this other pouch. Passport, pens, cards, anything that you need easy access. Then you have the big pocket here, wallet, phones. Actually, I use my phone in the back zipper because you have in and out the phone. Phone in here and everything else. I don't know how, but this little pouch makes fit a lot of stuff, and I hope you use it in your trip. Now, another great feature is that this zipper actually is going to have an extra security where you will lock it like this. So when you zip that, everything is a lot less, it's a less target. You will be a less target to be pickpocketed. If you go to places in the world sometimes, you will have to be aware of pickpockets, so you keep your stuff safe. Another great feature is that you can see that you can take it all out and just leave it as a little pouch that you can put inside your bag. So you don't have to always wear it, but if you want, you can keep it. To me, the recommendation to all my travelers is to use it when you are traveling. Best piece to work, because when you are going in the airport and you have to first do the check-in in the airline, next you're going to TSA and all these places, you're gonna have to be put it in and out, your driver's license or your phone, everything. So everything in one place, no issues. So you can take it. Later on, you can toss it in a bigger pouch, a backpack, or anything that you wanna use. It is very easy. You can cross it, you can wear it just hanging, or you can tie the belt and wear it as a pouch. So it goes all the way here, and you can just wear it as a pouch. Like this. So this is the pouch that I offer every traveler that I book with my company has one. Most of them use them all the time. It makes me very happy when I see that they are wearing it on their future trips. And it is, again, something very important to be prepared on the day of traveling. Thank you for checking the video. This pouch is for you. Just give me a call. Goodbye, amigos.